All right, so we're gonna be check. Anyway, so we're gonna do a PlayStation 2 madness tonight. No real reason. I just kind of wanted to do it anyway. But I've been kind of in the mood for a PlayStation stream. I haven't done that in a while. And I got a collection here of random various games. Now the thing is with the madness streams, I wish there was more of a random element to it. Completely random. I kind of had to like half pick out these games based on their title, and just my mood to kind of check them out. But whatever. You ready to play this? I sure am. What is it? Well, it's mixed between okay to what? One of these days, maybe the year 3000, we'll play PlayStation 2 games like we're playing NES games on emulators now. But it's going quick, man. Like, I can't believe the fact that, you know, PlayStation 3 emulation and like Xbox 360 emulation is possible. So it's crazy how things move forward, because again, when I was a wee bab in like the year 2000, I remember my friend and I, we really wanted to play Majora's Mask with cheats on an emulator, and we were like, this is so much fun to go into Project 64 and fuck up the game with cheats. But it was like barely manageable because the game was lagging so much. And to this day, there's a tiny, tiny little neuron in my brain. Whenever I load up an N64 emulator, it's going to be like, yeah, your computer isn't strong enough to do this. It's like nobody else in the world would think that way. But I specifically remember when Nintendo 64 emulation was like, yeah, you really can't do this. those were the days of playing, I think, Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 on PC, and good memories, but I have some funny stories about those years. But we're not gonna be talking about that. We're gonna be talking about PlayStation 2 games, and yeah, I don't know how long the stream will be. Usually when I'm talking about how long the streams will be, they usually go on for like 3-4 hours, so who knows. It all depends if the games are fun to play or not. Usually I get so sidetracked on one game, it reminds me of some story, or the game is funny, whatever it is. But we're just gonna wing it. We're gonna wing it and see where this bullshit takes us tonight. You know, lot of exciting games here. I have some really bizarre games. Because, again, with the Mana stream, I don't like to play classics. I want to kind of discover games and all that stuff. And that's exactly why we're going to be playing a sports game that I think I might have played. I'm not 100% sure. But, that sound. But a sport game, you might say, this sounds like a boring, dumb idea. But if it lets me create wrestlers and shit like that, then it's gold for me. So, it's Fight Night, round two. I actually remember playing this game, and I remember it being the most awkward fucking thing ever. It does not resemble a boxing game at all. It resembles you as a kid having like a Power Rangers toy and playing with a friend, and you have these Power Rangers toys, and you just go like this. No, I got you! It is not boxing. It's mayhem. You'll see if the game will load, that is. Don't remember it having this atrocious load time. Maybe it's not loading at all now.
EA Sports.
Yep. I think it might be frozen, guys. Well, this sucks. I really want to show off Fight Night Round 2. It was a fun game. It just was not boxing. It was like watching two cats collide midair. And, and you see a bunch of like fur sticking up and stuff like that. So, yeah. God damn it, I wanted to play this. Let me try and restart the game, maybe. Because I really want to play this. I really want to check it out. Okay. PlayStation 2 emulation is a little bit janky, though, so bear with me as I try to distract you from the boring in-between talk of technical issues. I don't think this will run. I didn't want to do this. I don't want to test these games off stream because I thought it would just kind of be boring if I already knew what the games were going to be. So I was kind of like, that game sounds good, that game sounds good. Yeah, download that, you know.
EA Sports. It's all the same.
All right, let's try that again. Let's hope it works. Come on, you can do it. Oh. Maybe I gotta press something. Maybe I gotta like... guess not. Shit. Joel, have you seen Ronaldinho Soxer? I sure have. Yeah, this doesn't work. That sucks. That really sucks. I really want to check this game out. But, all right. Well, so be it. We're going to switch games. I'm not going to be totally sad about it, but thank God I have a little bit of a backup, at least. You know, that's important sometimes. I don't know. This emulator right now is being a little spicy. All right, let's try another one. And really, this is the best game I can muster after Fight Night? All right, fuck it. All right, game, is you ready for a real hardcore game? If this game works and the other one doesn't, I'm gonna cry. This is the game that should not work. God damn it. Right, okay, well, Fight Night won't work, but this Nickelodeon game will. Games. Challenge everything. This game is... Gamer time. It's an Action 52 remake, and now the Cheetah Men. No, this game is a. Press the X button to start. It's Nickelodeon Jr., Diego, Go-Go, Safari Rescue. Let's go. Stop talking. I'm talking. Press go, Diego. Diego, I'm talking. You shut your mouth when I'm talking. Okay? Is that all clear?
Press the X button to start.
You shut up. You don't come on my stream and tell me what the fuck.
Let's go.
You shut your mouth and that goddamn cat of yours.
Press the X button to start.
Dude, you keep this up. You keep this up and we're taking this. We're taking this fucking Safari Jungle plane back. All the fucking way back. All right? No more. So this might be Dora the Explorer, maybe. I'm not sure. But let's check out Safari Rescue. I hope they teach me a little bit of English, like they do in the Swedish version of Dora the Explorer. It was really awkward. I don't know how I came across Dora the Explorer, but it was one day I was just browsing the TV, and it's just like, "Hola, thank you." So it was just like contextless words in a different language in Dora the Explorer. I don't know if it's the same thing in the English version, but they do that here. They intersperse just like context, just words. Anyway, enable Safari Guide Helper mode, I guess.
Hola, I'm Diego.
Oh no.
I'm an animal rescuer. And I'm Baby Jaguar.
It talks!
We're in the Serengeti, in Africa, visiting Juma. He's an animal rescuer, too. And he needs our help on a special rescue.
And I'm Joel.
Listen. Once
and I want to go home.
The Serengeti in Africa had lots and lots of
where
animals.
Am I? Monkey.
The elephants, except for one mosquito. One
no.
Day, the mosquito landed a magic wand, and she turned into a magician. I
Wait, what? No. 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 No, I don't like where this is going. No.
She snuck up on the elephant.
Why?
And she turned them into giant rocks. No more elephants left. Then the magician flew away to cause trouble for many other animals. We have to help the elephant.
Am I watching a cult introduction video? Like I'm attending a meeting about...
But you said you have a lot of bad energy. And with our program, we can help you.
Oh no! Okay. The magician has turned all the African elephants into rocks! We've got to help them!
We need to find the magic drum to break the spell, like Juma said. Let's go meet him at the top of the tallest mountain, so we can get the magic drum and help the elephants.
Guys, I'm learning so much.
Will you help us on our safari rescue too? Great.
No.
Push the left analog stick left or right a little bit to walk. Push it a lot to run.
I need subtitles. Options. Wait, there's no subtitles? Well, I guess kids can't read, so... Help. Okay, whatever. Wait, I can't put this in Dolby Surround 7.2? Well, this game is no good. Okay. Guys, I really wanted to play Fight Night. I didn't want to play Dilbert's Safari Adventure. Like, I really didn't want to play this. I didn't want to do this. No, I hear you don't play something else. I don't know about you guys, but this Wind Waker remake looks like shit. I have brain damage. Wow, it's a Rooster Island, everybody. So we got into Dora the Explorer fans and chat.
Yeah, man, I got all the seasons, man. But I gotta say, the early seasons were way fucking better. Like, the plot was way more direct. When they started doing talking animals, that's when I clocked up, man. That's when... fucking sellout.
Okay, I'm gonna switch games here because I really don't think so.
Press the X button to jump over them.
Okay. No. Guys, please, I don't wanna play this. Like, this is for literal babies. Oh my god.
If we jump on these platforms, they'll send us a long way.
Perfect for you, Joel. Shut up. Okay, well, anyway, so this is Diego's Adventure in the Jungle. And it is an educational game about something, I think. Let's keep playing until I get a language lesson or something like that. Because surely this, quote-unquote, educational, it has some merit, maybe. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, it's really fucking embarrassing when you're playing a literal, like, baby education game. You're like, what do I do? Like, I feel that's just very crushing. Out of all things to do. Alright. This hole, it was made for me. Stop it. Alright, they stole a sound effect from Banjo-Kazooie. That's cool. Okay, Jesus.
Let's check this out.
Let's check it out, Diego. Why is Diego in Africa, like, killing elephants or whatever? I didn't really understand what was happening in the cutscene, so I've substituted with my own reality, and I just imagined he was going around with a shotgun blowing up the bar. What's up with that, huh? Babar, no. Okay, okay, we really have to move off from this. Okay, why am I playing this? Why am I playing this? We have to move on, for God's sake. I thought it would be.
I can change it to anything Diego needs to help rescue animals. So what does he need this time?
Bullets.
Needs and press the X button to select it. Is that what Diego needs?
No.
Could Diego use this?
No.
Is that what Diego needs? Will this work?
Yes. That's the one.
Okay. Okay, moving on. Moving on. I'm not gonna be playing Diego's Babar Kill Quest, okay? I don't wanna do that. But I will be playing something else. I will be playing something else. But I really wanna play Fight Night. Like, I'm so determined to play Fight Night tonight. And it's just pissing me off. It's pissing me off. I really wish I could do that. But anyway, we're gonna move on. Whatever, so be it. I have some... Okay, no, this is embarrassing. If I immediately go into this game, it's so meme-y. I downloaded it as a joke to end the stream. Okay, tell you what, that game was so... It gave me a bad taste in my mouth. Would you want the finale now? Do you want dessert now? Because I felt like the appetizer I just gave you was so terrible that you should be rewarded for enduring it. No, you don't want it. You don't want it. Okay, then we'll keep it to the end. We'll keep it to the end, all right? So instead, I'm gonna be playing something that the title struck me as this has got to be a very American game, but I will let the game talk for itself actually and see what we're dealing with. Okay. I like when the title goes, oh, Big Muta Truckers. I didn't download like a stripper game, did I? Truck Me Harder? No, 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 no. What is this? What the hell is this? I thought this was like a funny game, but it was a funny porno game. It was like a clown cum shot. I made a mistake. Okay, well, here's... It looks like... The menu looks like Guy Fieri's dumpster drive-ins and diarrhea show. Yeah. So this is a truck game. Alright. You're ready to go down a fucking truck and suck, yeah? You're gonna get down... And open up that that truck hole. This might actually be the most American game I've ever played on stream.
Goblin.
Figure it out. Trading. Buy stuff and sell it someplace else and make the money that way, you hear? I snuck my CB in, so you listen out me this week.
No.
When I uses it, it means I got something important to tell you. Now I got some friends, if you can call them that.
If you're wondering what Warrior's mom looked like, well...
I told them to meet you outside and send them to take them to Skeeter's Creek, because they's gonna pay you good if you does. So you
don't, Mama.
And don't disappoint your old mom.
Escape in progress, block 3. Repeat, escape in progress, block 3.
And this Hard Time remake is terrible, huh?
Auga!
Alright, take Ma's friends to Skeeter Creek. Follow the green route on the map and get them safely to town. Okay. Whoa, this is like arcade style. What is this? Hey, Wait. Hang on. This is like good. This is like decent. What the hell is this? Actually, good game. I thought it was kind of like a joke, but this is fine. Okay. This is apparently the sequel, by the way. So I'm delving a little too much further into the story here without knowing the context. But I'm guessing Mama got caught in the first game, and now, you know, you're gonna have to rescue Mama. So. It's like a GTA kind of game, but it reminds me a little bit of Destroy All Humans. It's got that kind of like cartoony feel to it, and it's not a bad thing. The game's alright, but let's see how alright it is after like, you know, 20 minutes when the jokes arrive. Good work. You've aided the criminal's escape.
You ain't got me out of here yet.
Okay. I expect this game to have some very funny stuff in it. There's something about it that screams funny. You know what I mean? You go find him and see how much the swamp toad wants. Okay, store, huh? I can go to the bar. Apparently, every state has a store. Here, you may buy and sell commodities, plus purchase upgrades. Okay. Whoa.
Junior, is that you? Oh, I thought you was competing on the pro wrestling circuit.
I am. Except I took too many bumps and the docs put me on the injured list. So I'm recuperating in here and helping out Mom-Pa. But I already got my comeback match lined up for next week. It's gonna be me against some fellas called Minson, Mark McGee, and Limp Leroy LaBeouf in a hot oil and lederhosen match. Some fella down in Salt Sea City's
okay,
what
kind of fucking hell did this, what stream did this character crawl out of?
Yes, sirree,
what the fuck? He does not, he's like straight out of a stream, like what the fuck is this?
Kin or no kin, you keep disrespecting me like that and I'll pile drive you through this here counter.
Wait, no, let's go back. Let's go back here. Okay,
Hey, Earl!
Yeah, okay, you can access the price graph, okay. Fancy bottle of water, stinky cheese, fast-acting prunes, potatoes, organic buckshot, stiff wood, fancy pants. What? What's this? Borrowed car parts. Radioactive gloop. Secret technology. What the hell? Handy organs. Mutated monkfish. What is this? I'm just carrying things around, or? Alright, let's see if I can upgrade stuff.
Right. Fitting's free. Just don't try using any of this stuff anywhere near here.
Okay, I want that skin. Yes, sure. And I also get, I can smuggle drugs in this game, apparently.
You be careful, cuz.
Cuz of what? Bar. Let's go to the bar, everybody. Yeah.
Now you're thinking good. See, if I was on a jury, I'd be getting me a drink while I still could. I'll bet dimes to donuts they'd be in there.
The bar's where you'll find yours, pick up the special measures, and play casino video games.
Oh boy, yeah. Is that porno in the back? I can't be having porno. I don't think so.
Hey, bro.
That is most certainly boobies. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna apply a technology. I'm gonna apply a technology here that is.
Don't let Brandy hear you say that. Last fella said something like that's now called Lisa Marie. He still has trouble walking. So, anyway, what can I get for you?
I'm looking for one of the jurors on my ma's case, but dang it, I ain't got no idea where I'm supposed to be looking.
Wait, wait, my technology hasn't kicked in yet, wait.
O'Grady, bro, but Slitz ain't a fella, and, well, she ain't a lady either.
But I don't have any, I don't have anything else. I said that. I don't have anything else on my desktop to hide this, so I'll just have to do with this picture of monsters being grilled. Right, okay. Okay, casino? Need a break? You can play casino video games in the bar. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Cards are turnover alternative from your deck and the dealer's deck. When the two matching cards are face up, you must hit the snap button before the dealer to win. If you do so, the dealer will beat you and you will lose your stake. Wait, what? Is this blackjack? What is this? Snap. I'm earning so much money. Wow, that was really fun. Okay. Slitzogradi? That's it, that's it, that's it. This game... This game is getting too raunchy now. This is just way too fucking raunchy. And I'm gonna have to cover this up.
Hey, sweet cakes. I heard you was on the jury for my mama's trial. Now, thing is, I know you women folk don't think straight. Look, with your heads being so full of pie recipes. So, here's the deal. How about I give you some money?
She's deaf,
so
asshole.
You can buy some fancy shoes and drawers, and in return, you vote
not identity. Big.
Well, you haven't talked to me again.
I have
that.
I have to
your
cover this up. I'm sorry, guys.
Broken glass and stonework. But,
there. Now
mood,
the stream is safe for work.
You raise me enough cash for the bike I've got my eye on, and I'll see your mama's okay. And I'll let you live.
Yeah. Boy.
Oh, oh, okay. Well, okay. No, 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 please. No, 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 no. Please, please. I'm begging you. No more. No more.
See you in 8 to 12.
This game is trash, but it's not like because it's bad. It's just this game is just like trash juice, you know what I mean? It's just makes you want to take a shower. You must buy a load before you leave. Okay, I need to buy a load. Oh, I see. You gotta transport things. Okay, I gotcha.
See.
No. No, go back to the shop. Sorry. Okay, here we go. You know what this game reminded me of? Redneck Rampage. For DOS or PC, whatever it is. Okay, I guess we're doing stinky cheese. Sure. The sound effect. This is a game. Too heavy. All right. Well, I guess we're.
You be careful, cuz.
Okay. Thanks. Cuz of what? Sure. Alright, sat nav. Use this navigate around. Okay. You may not select your delivery bonus. Get your load to the city within this designated time and you'll receive an additional cash. Okay. Same joke? What do you mean, same joke? Anyway. So, this game beats the shit out of your truck simulator. Let me tell you, all you truckers out there.
fuck whatever
that European shit is, cause we're going drop down.
Too much. And was not
now we're to gonna go down the fucking highway.
But if you turn the page, you'll see another image that I think will shock you.
Ah, now this is a photograph.
Oh, I just realized this is kind of like bad GTA.
Of Chuck Throb in Attack of the Moon.
But the good news is that you are encouraged. You are encouraged to smash it, so that's great.
Image copyright 1953 Sal Verbini production.
Is there more funny radio stations? Hang on. Options, controls. Trailer, nitro, okay. Steered, okay, there's just one radio station, but that's fine.
Real events that did take place.
Okay, well, we're going to the phones now. On line three, we have...
I've been watching a lot of Lemmy play,
Who is this?
Play, what do you call it, Euro Truck Simulator? I'm just imagining it, Lemmy,
this is a restricted...
right now. Oh, it's Triangle, sorry. Oh, hey, friend. Just a little nudge to let him know, you know?
And that's a bad thing.
Kiss your fucking laptop.
It's Shauna. Hi, Shauna.
Shut up. Yeehaw FM. Here we go.
I'm Helga Snudge.
Where's all the funny music? Come on.
Yep, I tell you, at Bud's World of Tires, down on the corner of Main and 18th, we got aliens, UFOs, Bigfoot, and vampires
shit.
Too. That's Bud's World of Tires.
Okay. Again, this is not a bad game. It's just completely trashy. Parking challenge. Okay, but shit. Oh, I have 12 seconds to do this? Okay, Please. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh, come on. What? Let me try that again. Oh, how much did I get from that? Bonus lost. Damn it.
Fail.
Okay, well, now we're here. Now we're going to the bar here. So, are they all different? If you see a hobo, slow them... Oh no. This is a fancy bar. Oh la la.
Oh, hello, Earl. How are things? Oh, I'm so sorry to hear about your dear mother.
Yeah, but us Jacksons ain't just a pretty face. We got it covered.
I sure hope it's covered. We have a reputation to maintain, you know. Now then, what's it to be? A nice, smooth, but sloppy? And what about a super hot wedgie to follow?
Nope.
But
just give me a root beer. Drive, dang it. And no ice.
Oh, well. So, is there anything else I can do for you? Hmm?
My old mom's gonna skin me alive. I'm plumb broke.
Oh, I can't imagine what it was you spent it on.
This game is a little stanky. What is the janitor doing?
Oh, I'm teasing. Your secret's safe with me. I think you should look at the message board. You never know what you'll find there.
Dang it. I ain't got time for... Whoa, there. Now, this was made for a man like me.
Sorry, am I still playing a trucking game? What the hell is going on? Okay, well, Let's keep playing and see where this dumpster juices is maybe this starts being a good game, you know. Okay, Nitro, huh? Tell me that every casino is different, please. Place your bet and the dealer will deal two cards face up and a blind card will face down. For turning over the blind card, if the value is on a 7 and 8 and 3 in a row, and then you need the depending and this card spread pays 5 and the jacking. Okay.
I am the master.
See, with card games, it's a lot about It's a lot about just guessing, and eventually you hit the big boy box. What the fuck, I'm actually kind of winning? like, not even kidding. Okay, thanks. That was horrible.
Take care, and come see me again soon.
Is that a Todd Howard statue? Okay, well, that was horrifying. Let's go to the store. Oh, I love Canada.
Hey, it's my tovarish Earl. I am happy to see you again, comrade.
Mm-hmm. It's Big Earl, all right. And you're...
Bronco Boris. I am hardworking, American as apple pie, capitalist, good old boy like you, my tovarish. I sold you many parts and repaired glorious...
Blyat, we don't fucking talk like this. Suka video game, fuck.
Cars and this game, is dildo. It's like we are saying in my country. Never send bear to do work of ox. Now I am running import and export business and making...
I'm just rolling my eyes. Like, it's
well,
so like...
Sure
ha ha ha, you know.
Stories like that. Local boy does good. I'm real proud to hear about that, buddy.
Spasibo, comrade. Now, how can I help?
Okay. I don't know how much more I can play of this. I mean, it's not a horrible game, but it's like... It feels like I'm watching, like, a unfunny MTV skit that goes on for, like, an hour, and I just want to, like... You know, take a sleeping pill and, like, fall into a coma for 4 days and wake up and be like, oh, it's over, thank God. You know? I mean, it's not a horrible game, it's just stinky, you know. Alright. Yeah, whatever, let's just go.
Perhaps next time we trade, huh?
Oh, you're great. I don't know, you guys, GTA 4 is not all that cracked up to me. Alright, Bubkiss. Okay, I guess we're going this way.
Watch for those danged aliens.
This really feels like it's an arcade game, though. Like, this, I could totally see this game being like, you know. But, it's a kind of bizarre game, man. I don't know if this game had any good reviews or whatever, but, you know, I'm guessing this came out in like 2003 or something like that, right? And this was kind of the humor at the time, so I guess people really like this.
Well, thanks for that. On line 8 is... Well, it's Mr. D.
I'd rather play GTA games, though.
Hello, Mr.
It just kind of feels cheap in a way. I don't know. It's like... I don't hate it, but I don't like it either too much. But I'm sure there's some fans of... It's 2005, okay. You know what these physics woman? I want to play Burnout instead, or Flat Out. Like it's almost, you know, the thing I'm thinking about, but not quite.
Mr. D, could you tell us more about these so-called aliens? Did they communicate with you at all?
Am I on the fucking radio in the game? Am I on the fucking radio in the game right now? Is this what I sound like on stream when I'm telling a story?
Cases like Mr. D's are much more common than you imagine. I
Oh shit, hang on. Wait.
It's a classic example. The sighting of the
Oh, I'm fucked. I don't know if I can do this. Oh, parking challenge. Hey, I got it in. All right, success. All right. Well, there we go. That's a big Mother Truck 2 or whatever this game is called. It's it sure is a game, everybody, and I don't know if I can take more of this, but let's head to the bar for a final time and see what other funny characters, quote unquote, there is.
I'm Lou Ann, and I'll be your waitress.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Back Problems.
From the look on your face, I'm guessing you're one of Ma Jackson's kids. I hear the sad news about her being locked away and all. But I bet a big plate of hash browns, fried link sausages, eggs sunny side up, short stack with maple syrup, hominy grits with gravy, and hot butter biscuits will take your mind off your troubles.
Does that say G-Mod in the back?
You is a woman after my own heart.
Yeah, you say that now. But I bet you dollars to donuts it wouldn't be long before there'd be some other woman who was after your own heart. And everything else she
GMO.
Got.
GMO. Oh, it's a G-Mod.
Who got her claws into my first husband, Tanner. The one whose skirts are so short she'd be arrested if she took a deep breath. The one who works down at the hardware store selling screwdrivers and couldn't wait to get a grubby
okay,
little...
Okay, shut up now. Shut up now. I want to go to the casino, lady. Okay. Oh, God.
All right. Oh, blackjack. It's blackjack. This I can actually play. All right, blackjack. Here we go. All right. This is where the game gets good, everybody. All right, we're going to bet a shit ton of money. And I'm going to... I'm double down. Okay, well, listen, that was just a bad hand. It was just a bad hand. I'm going to bet more on my money. Okay, I just win immediately because I am the master. Okay. Boom. We're gonna hit on this. Okay. Actually, we could double, but here we go. Yeah, absolutely. Let's stand on this. Boom, and I win. God damn it. This is horseshit. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna stand on this one, and boom, I win right now. That's right. Boom. We got another one. I'm gonna stop at 10,000 because I am the master. So we're gonna stand here, and he can't win. Boom, I win again. Now on this one, I'm gonna stand. It's a little bit of a risky take, but and as you see, we got a push here. This one I'm gonna actually double down on, and boom, I win. That's right. I am the blackjack master. Okay, now on 16. There could be a little thing here, but I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna stand, and boom, I win. As you see, boom, the master is back. All right, got 18 now, and we're gonna stand again, and I have won not this time, but that's fine. Stand again, and that's right. Okay, and I'm gonna actually hit, and this game is crap. It's. Would you like insurance? No. I actually don't know how to pull that off. Okay. Well, as you can see, blackjack is my game. And I'd rather be playing blackjack right now than playing this game. So, oh, fucking hell, look at that. No, I don't need insurance. Okay, I'm actually doing really, really good at blackjack. Does anybody here in chat not know how blackjack works? Because I was just like you one day, where I don't understand how these fucking card games work. And I'm just seeing things happen, and I'm like, wow, dude, that was a great move! Alright, there's a ton of people who doesn't know what blackjack is. So in blackjack, what you do is you take all your money, and you say, I want to bet my Mooney. And then you make mistakes. And the end. That's the rules, and that's how you play. Okay, I wanna. If there's anybody here who generally does not know how to play blackjack, like seriously, it is. I can't play poker, for example, but blackjack is. Alright, use this as a rule when you're trying to learn things. If Joel can do it, I can do it. Like, I have the intellect of an amoeba, like a sea creature, alright? The game is called blackjack, but it's sometimes referred to as 21. It is just a game of who can get the closest to 21 and like say, okay, I have picked my number, and then he draws something, and if he is closer to 21 than you are, he wins or you win. So 13 right now, I can be like, all right, risky. So I'm gonna be like, no, give me another one. And again, if you go over 21, that's so That's it. That's how easy it is. Alright, so, like, 18. Alright, I'm gonna be like, no, I don't wanna draw another one, because that's too risky, so... And, see, I win. Now you two can fuck up your life by gambling away the house and the family. You know. I'm actually gonna win, like, 10,000 here, so, you know, let's hit. And stand. And lost that, but that's fine. Okay, now the losing streak happens because now you all figured out how to play, and now you're all being winners, quote unquote. Then yeah, you know how to play, and la. But listen, it doesn't work like that. God damn it! I'm just gonna double down every time. Okay, double, and yep, okay, and stand again. That's it. No, I'm fine. Oh fuck. Okay, whatever. Okay, listen. We need to stop this insanity right now. Cause I'm just sitting here playing goddamn card games, and this is not the spirit of the stream. This is meant to be a PlayStation thing. This is the fucking equivalent of like going to a roller coaster park, and all you're doing is playing your Game Boy instead. Like, no. This. This is bullshit, and it needs to stop now, okay? Okay, as soon as I hit 10,000, I'm gonna... why do I have such great luck playing this? Stop it! Stop this! Stop it! We need to go! No!
Well, like I said to each one of my yep. last four
Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute. My God.
Welcome back to Signal Simulator. Tonight, diarrhea.
Anyway, here's the thing with splitting a face. Sometimes it is like sincerely looks at somebody else, but I could take anyone in the world and be like, wait a minute, you know, like it could be fucking anything. It just looks good in XSplit, you know, like, fuck it. All right. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Ronald Reagan! Shut up.
Okay.
Back in my day. Back in my day.
Okay. See, it could be literally any face in the world, and it just looks like it aligns through explicit opacity. Hang on. What about the?
Wait. Wait a minute. Holy shit. But holy shit, guys. Oh. The leaks were real. I can't believe this has gone on for 10 minutes.
Okay, next game. Next game we're going to be playing is... I was talking about Jackass a lot on stream recently, and I just found out there was a Jackass the Game. I rewatched Wild Boys, and I was actually interested in reading Steve-O's autobiography, and I ordered myself a copy, and I'm like, I just like hearing Steve-O's stories and Johnny Knoxville and stuff like that. So I've been on a Jackass binge, you know. So there's Jackass the Game. I've never heard about this game. I just found out there is a PlayStation 2 game. So if there was ever time for me to do my Steve-O voice, my Steve voice. Yeah, dude. Let's do that. This game is awful.
Yeah, dude. It's your Steve-O.
Oh shit, the game is closed down. Hang on. This game sucks. How do you make a game out of... Okay, first of all, I want to say one thing. In the year 2000, I was so fucking offended by Jackass because my friend was like, Joel, you want to come over and like watch Jackass with us? I'm like, what's Jackass? The guy, he eats poo. I'm like, what? What? He's like, no, he eats poo. And it was referring to that skit where, like, I forget what his name is. He goes around and, like, he pranks people by eating, like, chocolate out of a diaper. But my friend said, like, no, it's a show about a man eating poo. And I'm like, I don't want to watch that. What? And it's like, all they do is hurt themselves and eat poo. And I couldn't believe it. I'm like, what? No, disgusting. And then he said, oh, did you see Jackass the movie? I'm like, so what? They made a movie for 2 hours about a man eating poo with actors? Like, what do you mean, the movie? You can't make a fucking movie out of a show eating poo. And, you know, I just hated it. I never saw it because I thought it was the fucking most disgusting thing I heard. And then, like, years later, I'm like, this is awesome. You know? Well, I made fecal funny, so, you know. Anyway, let's try that again.
Jackass the Game.
Jackass was just the perfect thing at the time, you know. It was like the timing of this show was perfect for what it needed to be around that era. Of just like skateboarding and like, you know, edgy shit and just accidents and extreme, you know. It was like birthed out of necessity. It was bizarre. But here we go, Jackass the Game. I hope it's not the original voices. So like Steve was like,
hey everybody, it's me, Steve-O. And this is the poop shoot. My name's Johnny Knoxville. And this is Poop Punch.
Wait a minute. Before I start, did you know that Jackass the movie is dubbed in several languages? I was watching the first time I ever heard about this, actually. I was watching like a compilation of funniest bits of Jackass, and Johnny Knoxville appears on screen and goes,
"Hallo, guten Tag. My name is Johnny Knoxville, and this is Scheiße."
I'm like, wait, they dubbed the entire movie? Because in Germany, they dub a lot of movies, but I'm like, why the fuck would you dub a movie about, you know,
eating the Scheiße?
But we're going to do it in English. Let's see if it's actually dubbed later in German and whatever. That'd be great. Sure, I'll want autosaves. Okay. Let's see how much passion they put into this. I'm generally curious. Whenever I see Viacom, I think of the Viacom dentist rabbit. This is like the whole reason there's ads on YouTube or whatever. When YouTube was getting more commercial, it was like Viacom was stomping down on YouTube. YouTube was being sued by Viacom. And it all started with like YouTube poopers using a YouTube poop of Dr. Rabbit. And it was a Viacom character. So, long story about that. Look it up if you want, but... Oh, shit. Okay. Wait. Hang on. Wait. Hold the goddamn phone. Did they do fake? They recorded themselves like if they were in real stunts? What?
Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, so cool, dude. Oh, yeah, dude.
This is fucking weird.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass the Game.
Oh my god, this is kind of weird, dude. Cause it's like they're acting out the stunts, but it's not really. So they're just like pretending they are. So this is kind of lame, you know? Like, you know what I mean? Ah, that's kind of weird.
Oh dude, I'm so hurt, dude.
All right, well let's see what happens. Okay, well. You know what's really dumb? The first movie comes out and everybody dismisses that as gross bullshit. And then the second movie comes out and then suddenly it's all of a sudden cool to like Jackass. And everybody's like, this is really a movie about life. It's art. And here's a scene of Chris Pontiac or Pontius drinking horse cum. You know, it's really about America, you know. Like Roger Ebert or whatever, he hated the first movie, then the second movie. This is art. Oh, it's really about art.
And the idiot dropped the camera too. Thanks a lot. Jeez.
Wait, that's Johnny Knoxville?
The first day is shooting the new season, and we still gotta get the other guys here, and now we need a new director.
This lip sync!
Because that one broke the camera! And sprained his vagina in the process.
Now we won't have to worry about him getting Aaron's mom pregnant.
So this is awful.
You're the director, find the rest of the crew, shoot some funny stuff, and don't sprain your vagina!
He looks like fucking so Michael from GTA 5.
While I rest my balls in the hospital, I need you to play through the stunts so we can collect footage for the episode. Boosting the TV ratings with more action in the stunts generates more revenue from the advertisers.
Oh, God. All right, so, wait, is this like Mario Party? Like you... Okay, let me say this. One of my favorite Jackass bits is with Chris Pontius. There's something about this theme that makes me laugh into my, like, I go into the stairs and I hear boom, 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 boom. Like, I hear it and I start laughing until snot comes out of my nose. If they included this in the game, I'm actually super happy, but boom, 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 boom. Okay, yeah.
Party Boy, please be in the game. Okay, yeah. Get a score of 750. Okay, yeah.
Party Boy.
Okay,
Wait a minute, I know what my fortune is.
Oh my god. Is this... No, this is not the entire game, is it? Just like a bunch of... Okay. I'm sorry, but... If the whole game is just this, I'm happy. Alright. Out of all of these Jackass dudes, I have to say, like... The least sane out of all of them, I think, is Chris. And I don't think a lot of people notice this, but... Like, with Johnny Knoxville and everybody else, like, they have a tendency to kind of, like... Just look at what they're doing, and they get self-aware, and they go, like... Fuck, what the hell? Like, I'm backing out of this one. Chris has always been the one that's just, like... He's just smiling, like, he loves it. Like... Oh god, is this is the entire game? I hope so, but like.
Who wants to party?
Alright, son, I wanna play one of your video games.
No, Dada! No, this one! Not good! No, no, don't look!
What kind of shit is this?
No, Daddy! No! Secret video game!
It feels like I'm putting in fucking Tekken moves here. It's kind of lame. I mean, it's you're getting the Jackass experience, but you're like doing GTA San Andreas, you know. And they're gonna put in the Konami code as well.
Are you winning, son?
No, Daddy, no!
Mom, I want Jackass for video game for Christmas.
Wait a minute, I know what my
voice is. Okay, here you go, son. Oh, mommy, it's the real one. Can I play it on our big plasma screen where Grandpa looks on?
Okay. Okay, well, let's play one more minigame and see where this game goes. I mean, it's not a bad game, but it's just kind of... I don't know. Okay, I have to ask you guys. This is a question about Jackass in general. Or any of these Dirty Sanchez, Wild Boys shows and all that stuff. When they say... Hear me out. When they say, don't do the stunts we do because we are professionals and we have... We know what we're doing... Do you think that's all bullshit just to cover the legality of saying, like, because I see them just jumping off, like, skateboards and all that, and they hurt themselves, and I'm like, what does being a professional really entail here? Because, like, you get fucked up. Yeah, okay. I don't think they really know what they're doing. You know, they just have... They're just crazy, you know? But I really think this era of, like, you know, MTV and... stunts and all this stuff. I think this is a bygone era, you know. I don't know what the hell is on MTV these days, but this stuff of like, yo dude, he ate boogers and puke, he's gonna skateboard off the golf cart, bleh, you know, that stuff is, you don't see that stuff anymore. I think it's like, because I think pranks and stuff these days is like 3 a.m. challenge on YouTube. I really think this kind of stuff, the dichotomy of this Jackass stuff nowadays is just, I don't know, it's just, blech, you know. I guess Eric Andre has a little bit of this energy now, but, I mean, they are making a Jackass 4, but I don't know. All right, let's see here. Let's play Suburban Wakeboarding.
Hey, Miss Devo.
Have you guys ever heard... When Steve-O started rapping, he was kind of fucked up on drugs at the time. He was, like, sniffing this, like, aerosol spray, and it fucked up his head. So he started a rap career.
funniest, and we're gonna be doing some suburban wakeboarding.
Wait, that's Steve-O? Steve looks like a chimpanzee. What is that? With the game crashed? No. Okay. Oh, Steve looks terrible!
Hey, my me, Steve. Hey, I do.
Okay, I'm guessing I hit things. I don't know. This game feels like a cash-in. It's like the network success kid. It was like, hey, the kids like video games. Okay, I'm gonna shut the game soundtrack off, and you notice how bland it is. Because if just you do this, and then you do this. Throw in a little bit of this. You go like this. And then.
Hey, buddy. Hey, it's me, Steve-O. Hey, I used to be Jackass. Well, he thinks not. Hey, Steve-O. Well, I'm having so much fun, Steve-O. Yeah, dude. Oh.
This is just embarrassing. But now though, if you crank up the music and you get rid of this and you go back and then you add this like Tony Hawk music, then everything is good. Everything is good. Well, fuck, Steve-O's dead. Steve-O. Based injury cost. Okay. On an unrelated side, I will say this: it is a miracle that these guys are still alive today. Like, if you really hear about Steve-O's story in real life, he should not be alive. The amount of injuries these guys have sustained is just—it's fucked up. And it's like they had God mode on when they did these stunts, you know. On a very sad note, the only guy that didn't survive was Ryan Dunn, and he died like on a very, you know, the guy passed away on a very real thing, like it was like drunk driving or like a car accident or something really sad. Like, this sounds fucked up, but you would expect these guys to be like, oh, they died, you know, in a hot air balloon accident or something like that, but it just goes to show that reality kicks in, you know. But yeah, all these insane stunts they did, they never really got hurt that bad. So it's kind of weird that today they're gonna do a Jackass 4 and they're just old nowadays, you know. Johnny Knoxville broke his dick. I don't know how to respond to that. Alright, let's play one more thing. Let's play some Metal Gear Solid. Jackass. Self-inflicted CBT. Yeah, the story about, I know what you're talking about, by the way. He was doing a stunt where he was doing an Evel Knievel bit. And he was supposed to, like, ramp off into the air. And then, or something like that. But the bike landed on his pelvis. And he stood up. And they said, don't stand up if you catch a bike on yourself. He stood up and he started like squirting blood out of his dick. And it turns out he had an internal bleeding in his penis. Okay. poor Steve, he's just giving up. He just wants to sleep. Steve, can I turn this music off? I feel we can do something better. Honestly. No, I specifically said stop it. Here we go. Alright. Hi, I'm Johnny Knoxville and I'm stealing your star. Hey, I'm Johnny Knoxville and this mini game, this Mario mini game is harder than Portland cement.
Hey, Steve-O. Hey, I'm Steve-O. This is the clock. I'm the clock.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, he moves now. Okay. Oh, well, I'm supposed to move, right? Okay. This is like Saints Row almost, but. What the fuck? Zoop into the ether. Okay. Okay, head gash. And Steve was never seen again. Okay. You know, one thing I gotta say about the Jackass crew, I don't think anybody was in it for the money. Even though every stunt they did, I mean, actually in season one of Jackass, Steve was like homeless actually, because he didn't make any money. He was like super famous, but he was like homeless. So when fans came up to him and asked him, Steve-O, can I get a picture with you? And blah, 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 blah. Steve was like,
yeah, dude. And it's like, yo, can I sleep on your sofa, dude?
It was actually really sad, but then they all became millionaires through the movies and stuff like that. But I don't think they ever did it for the money, even, you know. The only person out of the Jackass crew that I think kind of did it for the money and the fame is kind of Bam Margera. I don't have anything against Bam Margera, but I always saw him as, like, the cool rock star that skateboarded and, you know, I don't know. I don't know what's up with Bam Margera these days, but he's like, he looks like his dad. It's like, okay, if you don't know what I'm talking about, he looks exactly like his dad. If you've never seen this, you... you're gonna be amazed. There's a 9-gag watermark on this image. So, you know, sensitive viewers beware. But... That's DNA for you. This happens when you age.
Yo, dude, it's me, Bam Margera. And this is getting old.
Here's the stream where Joel talks Jackass for like an hour, and it's awful. Man. Oh God. Oh, we're gonna win. We're gonna do it. There we go. But I gotta do it right. And then we just do, victory theme, like this.
Winner!
Okay, hit a mattress, get to the bottom in 30 seconds, fly 27 meters before the finish. You know what this game, if they did this game today, I think it would be an excellent mobile game. You know, this has the same energy as like Flying Gorilla or all those fucking games or whatever. And I'd play this on the shitter. Why not? It's got that Happy Wheels kind of thing. But they are making a Jackass 4, and I'm excited to see it. Anyway, let's move on. I have another game here, and we're gonna be checking out. Fuck it, I'm actually out of time. I'm actually out of time right now, and I gotta go, like right after this, unfortunately. But I'm gonna do the finale now. Let's just say it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it, ladies and gentlemen. This game is actually a bit of a classic, actually. A lot of people grew up around this game, and I kind of did as well. The thing about it, though, that makes it a little unique, this game was banned in North America. This game had extreme religious violence. It's called Manhunt, and this is a game that Rockstar developed after GTA, and a lot of people were afraid of the moral implications of having such a violent game. And what Rockstar did is that they ramped up the violence even more. And what they also did, Rockstar was also at that time very provocative, because you know, a lot of people took GTA as you know people in real life hurt each other over these games, and now they're gonna make a game called Bully. Like, Rockstar was just crazy. And what happened around this time is that they developed this game called VeggieTales. VeggieTales was a series of books based on the Satanic Bible. And in the 40s, this guy
call the police.
That
confirmed reports that we may indeed be seeing the return of Larry Boy.
Little help. I'll take that off your hands. You won't be needing chocolate where you're going, rapscallions. Remember, kid. With great chocolate comes great responsibility.
Sir, I'm looking at a picture on my desktop right now. I don't know where this fucking image came from, but it's a picture where somebody censored Mario's feet. And I don't know how to feel about this. If you guys do this, sorry, I'll lower off my controller here. But push with the controller, hang on. Where'd it go? Oh. Okay, I'm back. Wait, okay, so jokes aside, VeggieTales is a Christian, you know, it's a Christian kind of thing, and I don't know how Christian this will get. But let's find out, I guess. I'm fine. My name? I am Larry the... The Cucumber. Wait, we got minigames?
Hey man, you got some crack?
Yeah, I got a ton.
Well done, Master Lenny. Bumblybird can celebrate in peace now that the Choco Bandits are behind bars.
By
won't be made of chocolate.
Street food! My favorite!
Chocolate saved is chocolate earned.
That's pennies.
They stole my movie. They stole my movie.
You know what happens when you eat too much chocolate.
Not a big deal, Alfred.
Well, you're right. A little chocolate isn't a big deal.
Lidl?
See you back in the Larry cave. Larry boy, over and out.
Okay.
You're on. Hold on. Let me save. Sorry. This is Petunia Rhubarb, reporting from Bumbleyburg Park, where preparations are underway for the city's tricentennial celebration. But as the city gets ready to celebrate its 300th birthday, something very odd has been discovered which has authorities concerned. The statue of Bumbleyburg's founder, Obadiah Bumbley, has been mysteriously wrapped in what appears to be a giant spider web. And one such concerned authority would be none other than the mayor of Bumbleyburg herself, Mayor Blueberry.
Oh, hello. I was not expecting you.
Mayor Blueberry, do you expect this recent vandalism to have an impact on the upcoming celebration?
Evans, no.
Violence.
Everything is organized.
Violence on stream.
I'm not letting a few silly cobwebs get in the way of our 300th birthday. Hey! Try something a little more delicate?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I love this World Wide Web thing you got going. Very high tech.
Oh, for the moment, it's only my Bumbleyburg Wide Web. But be patient. First Bumbleyburg, then the world.
So, what you got? Paralyzer beams, magnetic webbing, an army of little radioactive robot spiders?
Silly one, that's not the way I operate. I'm temptation. I'll simply divide and conquer. No one can stand up to me on their own.
Oh yeah, right. Very smooth.
Now the only force standing between me and my conquest of Bumbleyburg is Larry Boy.
Not to worry, boss. I got the goods on him, and that brainy butler of his.
What?
Ah, Master Larry, you've returned! At long last, I've completed the design for a new gadget to aid you in your crime-preventing duties.
That's great, what? Alfred. What is it?
Well, first, let us prepare by performing your most basic superhero moves.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'll stream for
use
you.
Use the right analog one stick.
One-on-one only. No group events. Original stream, but the moon and star. Never before heard. I'll tell you, pay you, I am Swedish.
Look around for six yellow musical notes and walk over them to pick them up.
This still has something to do with the Bible, right? Or is it incidental?
Excellent, Master Larry. Let us continue.
Was there a superhero that was like biblical? Oh wait, that's Bible Man, right? What's Bible Man?
Look around for the yellow musical note and try to jump up and get it.
I'm gonna improve this game right now.
Look around for the yellow musical note and try to jump up and get it.
Violence. No, I'm trying to animate. Okay.
Look around for the yellow
so
musical
if the VeggieTales, if the VeggieTales, hear me, you see me out. The VeggieTales is a series of Christian cucumbers and stuff, right? Do they ever go to heaven or hell in this universe?
Look around for the yellow musical note.
Kinda.
Jump up and get it.
Cause I feel like I'm in hell right now. Help me.
Help me. I hate this. Okay.
Look around for the yellow musical note and try to jump.
No. No. They have no souls to do so, Joel. Vegetables are inanimate beings. So you're saying that their entire existence is a lie? There's no afterlife for these heathenistic, blasphemic cucumbers?
Look around for the yellow musical note and try to jump up
and yes.
Get it.
Okay, I can do that. Okay, there we go. I don't like these controls. Okay. Maybe I'm not the target audience for this game, you know? I don't know. So this is like a Banjo-Kazooie kind of thing. Except, you know.
Splendid indeed. Next, press the X button twice to double jump. This will let you get to even higher locations. Use your double jump to get the next yellow music.
This might be the only game that I should say a million things about, but I'm just staring at the screen and I'm like, yeah, that's yeah. I have nothing to say. I am completely devoid of things to say about this game. Like I am completely like.
Use your double jump to get the next yellow musical note.
Would you guys?
Use your double jump to get the next yellow musical note. Use your double jump to get the next yellow musical note.
Would you guys like to see an image? Do you guys want to see an image real quick?
Use your double jump to get the next yellow musical note.
Want to see an image? See an image real quick?
Use your double jump to get the next yellow musical note.
I lost the image. Okay, that's the Veggie Tales. I can't play anymore. This I thought it was gonna be funny as shit. Now I'm just like, it's like sleeping gas. I'm fucking zoning out. I can't do this. I cannot play this. This game, it's like I'm a magnet. I can't like, it's like an anti-magnet. Like the polarity of the magnet is just like zooping me away. I can't do it. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna end tonight with the fight game. I don't care how fucking long this will take you. Alright? I am playing Fight Night. And so goddamn be it. Okay. No. I'm just moving a file here so we can play Fight Night. Don't worry, this shit will be out of YouTube. Like, when I upload this on YouTube, it'll be, like, more seamless and be like, yo, what happened to the part where you're like, you talked about Robocop for, like, 16 hours? Be like, oh, what? That never happened. Okay, well, okay, you wanna... Okay, fine. You wanna be Mr. Funny Man? You wanna be Mr. Funny Man? Okay. Okay, you guys keep this shit up. You know what happens? You know what fucking happens? You know what fucking happens, chat? You know what fucking happens? You know what fucking happens? Alright? These are fucking consequences! I'm telling you right now!
I'm tired. I'm tired of jokes.
Oh, wait, no bullets. Okay. Next time, Gadget. Reload. No, I don't know how. Okay. Okay, anyway, let's play Fight Night. This sound is just like my headphones and a bunch of other stupid shit hitting the microphone. I'm really sorry. It's pissing me off to listen to it, even though I'm like streaming it. Anyway, so here we go. Let's see if I can play Fight Night before we end for tonight. I'm generally sorry that the stream has been just like a fucking train wreck tonight of just. But sometimes I like doing shit streams because there's like there's something about them that I like. They're just kind of like boringly chill. I don't know what you call it. It's like all right, poo and pee, I guess. And so here's Fight Night Round 3, which is of course the sequel to 2, which I think it was the game I played. They're probably keeping the gameplay the same. I hope that the game actually runs. Which I don't think it will. EA Sports. Shitty game. Is there a problem with Fight Night and like emulating it? Maybe the video plugin fucks it up. Joel, your computer isn't good enough. Search for the wiki. Dude, that's like saying, hey, Joel, we want to watch you pay your bills. Hey, Joel, we want to watch you, like, count the birds. Hey, Joel, we want to watch you, like, pick off, scabs. All right. I might have one more idea. I might just play the original Fight Night game. But I don't know if that's going to work either, so... Scab stream. Scab stream, everybody, yeah. I found a solution. All right, let's hear it. We got somebody in chat has the solution. Let's hear it. Oh, actually, this person actually has a solution. Wait. Okay, disable widescreen hack and host file system. 2, disable all speed hacks. Okay, I'm gonna try that. Mod him. Well, let's not be too hasty here. So disable speed hacks. Okay, get that shit off. And then, widescreen, right? We gotta disable widescreen. What is host file system? Is that in host file system? I don't know what that is. It's a fucking boring stream right now. Okay, well, let's try this again. Let us try this again, and maybe we can play games. This is fucking terrible. All right. Did you have a good time tonight, chat? Did you have a fun good old time? Yes. Well, I'm glad to hear, buddy, because I sure do like it when nothing works. It raises the spirits. All right. So we have no speed hacks this time. I don't know what the person meant with host file system. That was, I don't know what that means. Uh-oh, here we go. Please make it work. Oh, yes!
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Fuck yes! All right, here we go. Now it actually works. All right, sweet. Now let's just hope that the speed hacks here, or rather when I start playing it, it's not a laggy crap. So anyway, sure.
Yeah.
You wanna play with your Mario games, but Mario ain't even an Atario, Gabario. Yeah. So I said that this game has really awkward fighting. And you're soon gonna see exactly what I mean with that. The boxing here is insane. Okay, this was the game I played because I remember all this terrible music. So we're gonna create a champ here, everybody. We're gonna create a profile. Okay, we probably should, like, you know what, fuck it, let's just keep all this rap music in. Let's destroy the VOD, who cares? Oh, dude, the lyrics are great. But did you say stupid? That's a swear. Alright, we're gonna do a new boxer. His name is, Bill. Bilbo. Bilbo. Last name, guys. Bilbo P. Okay, fine. Bilbo. Bam Bam. Bulldog. Crazy Legs Bilbo. Bilbo. Okay, dude. Oh my god. Speed.
The Beast.
The Cobra. The Fat Man. Oh my god, the Sandman. The Undertaker? The Warrior and the Undertaker? WWE is gonna be pissed. Vince McMahon is gonna be really angry. Alright, but you know, I'm just gonna be Crazy Legs. Good old Crazy Legs. And I come from Tokyo, Japan. Wait, Sweden. No Sweden, huh? That's just bullshit. Alright, well, I'm from Tampa. No, I'm from Minnesota. Wait, what? I can go from... Is this Kazakhstan? Okay, maybe I can do Robocop. I can come from Detroit. I'm guessing it's based on the wrestler's aura in-game, but... You know... Please tell me this Minnesota. No Minnesota, huh? Fuck it. I come from Kazakhstan, I guess. Kazakhstan, sorry. And I am... Okay. whatever. All right. Good enough. Good enough. All right. I have power. All right, whatever. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh no no. That is no 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 no. No, I don't think so. Right. Okay. Oh, okay. A big, you know what I look like? I look like Butterbean. I look like Butterbean right now. Highly at all good. I don't like these sounds, man. Cranium.
Yeah, big brain.
See if I can get my haircut in. Okay. Can I change the color of I can make bone anger, guys. Come on. I guess I can't. Okay, fine. Fine, I'll make a realistic one then. Can I make like vampire eyes or something like that? Kind of. Eyebrow. Monobro, please. Yes! Yes! You know what? I don't care what the else is. That's perfect. Facial hair.
Oh, yes. It is almost me. Almost.
Oh my god, he looks Amish. Look.
Coming from
where's the Amish from again? What state is it? Help me out. I generally don't know. What state is it? From
Indiana, he's gonna churn your butter! The Amish Annihilator!
Hello, it's me.
I don't know how this VOD is gonna survive all this, honestly. I might just like... Oh fuck, look at that. That is a gamer mustache. Okay. Can I get the Lego Man? Oh, but that's good. Can I get the Lego Man mustache? The Pencil Alfred, as I call it. Is this what people listen to? I mean, I don't listen to much music outside nu metal, of course. I'm just curious. Yeah, this I'm not feeling this track. I'm really not feeling this track. I'm gonna get a better one. I'm still gonna play rap, but I just thought the track was terrible, so I'm gonna play my song that I like. Yeah. Sure. Can I get it in pink, please? Alright, okay. I think there might be. I guess I gotta unlock career mode or whatever. Okay. Oh, wait, with my hair is jiggle physics? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, I got chest tattoos and stuff? Uh-oh. Okay, can I get my... What is the Kanye West shoes call again? my Yeezys on. Linda. Oh, look that. That's Skyrim, man. Look at that. Okay, fuck it. I'll do that. Michelle? Okay,
West Coast. Welcome. I have the Ouroboros on my back. Chris, now you see the ultimate in shitty boxing.
I was gonna put Michelle on the back. Wait, why the fuck do I have the Windows XP logo on here? Okay. Right. That's a good one. That's a good one. I like that. both ones. All right. And I am. My power is maximum. Okay, that's good. My agility. Okay, like, who cares? Wait a minute. How do. You can push everything to max, so what's like. What? You can put as many points as you want, I guess. Fuck it. It's not like. Oh, you have 50 points left, you have 30 points left, just whatever. Alright, well, so be it. I'm making a god here. I actually kind of like this track because the lyric of this beat is bananas. I laughed at first, but now I'm like, you know what? He makes a point. Whatever, let's just go. Alright. Let me get some good boxing music for this shit, cause shit's about to turn a little crazy, you know. Just about to turn a little fucking crazy. Here we go. All right, boys, you ready for what was his name again? Bilbop. Bilbop. Bilbop was raised by peeps. He has asthma, and he only eats microwave chicken nuggets. And I think he might just be the one. Okay, let's see here. How do I select my it's the featherweight, yeah. Where is he? No, where's my dude? Did I save him? Load the profile. Oh, okay, hang on. My corner? Is that it? No. Wait, I saved, didn't I? You did. Did you save? Yeah. Right. Game modes? Maybe. My gym? Okay, here we go. Rebuild legend. Create new career. No. What the fuck's with this? I want to play as my dude. This is fucking gone. Config. Profile. Here we go. Yes, that's what it is. Okay, Featherweight, he's gone. Oh, no, wait, Cole Booker. Wait, what the fuck? No, that's Bilbo. That's Bilbo, man. Okay, well, whatever, you lie to me. Okay, so he's undercover, guys. He took over the role after the other dude, you know. All right, Coleslaw. All right, let's do a quick training, I guess.
This song is great.
Wait, what? What's going on? I'm more sweaty now. Okay, here we go. All right. So Fight Night has a really bizarre system where, like, I never really understood what the fuck I was doing. I kind of remember a little bit, but it does not resemble boxing at all. It does really resemble, like, you playing with your like brother or whatever, and you have like a G.I. Joe or like whatever. It does not look like fucking boxing. Looking a little crusty. No, I'll get the right music here. You look a little crispy, I gotta be honest. Welcome to the sand ring. It's like Anakin's worst nightmare. Why is he punching ghosts? Alright, cool. Here we go with round. Are you ready for one, quote unquote, boxing?
That punch scores cleanly. He's lured off guard after that great kick by Wright. He's trying to use that jab to set up his offense, but his opponent won't.
Does it look real, guys?
Good shot after that feint. Three punches landed in rapid succession.
Does it look real?
Winky blocks that punch well. Wow, nice move there.
No, come on, Bilbo.
That one catches him squarely. Wright with a nice move. Great counter right.
Oh, I'm going down, man.
He has it all working for him.
It's like watching a Chuck E. Cheese robot fight. I know! Isn't it great?
Gets him off guard.
It looks so real, man.
He counters and hits him with a pounding haymaker that sends him reeling back. There's just a bit of swelling near his right eye. This could be a bad.
Oh fuck, I'm going down. Oh,
he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early.
Boop. What? Oh, I gotta, here we go. There we go. Fuck, we need music for this. We need fucking music for this. This is serious, damn it. This is the fight of our lives, man. The fight of our lives. If I can find it, wait. Oh, here we go. Super punch, not, it's not, but
that hook couldn't land because of his outstanding defensive work.
I can taunt him, right?
He's been majorly shown up. Let's see how he reacts. He's cleaning up, countering, and making him look silly.
Body blow.
I'm
winning, maybe. Wait, this is how. Oh, wait. I just activated my dodge. Oh! Okay.
It was Tongu all along.
Shit.
Right, continued landing blows, as you can see during this
shown some real aggression here tonight.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm still alive. I thought I was dead. I thought it was like Million Dollar Baby, where I'm completely fucking dead, but no.
Looks like this round is over.
What? It's so awkward to look at. Okay. Alright, listen, next round, I've got him, man. I've got him. Next round is mine.
I know it hurt, kid, but we gotta get some of that swelling down on your left side.
What? How do I... Okay, I get... Oops, I skipped it.
Lost that rammer, that's all right. Man, kid.
Why am I surrounded by sand people?
Block and stay on your feet or you're gonna lose.
They're crust people. It's Sandman.
All right, great work. Please, I need you to breathe.
Help me. Help me, Spider-Man. I'm Mr. Sandman. Okay, oh shit. Here we go.
Right, connects with a solid shot. Brings him in with a nice move. Good shot. Right comes in with a hard shot of his own.
Is it just me, or can I not get a single fucking blow in?
Shot. He sits back, picks his spots, and unloads. Winky,
he unloads!
His opponent miss. Fully blocked that hook.
No matter what I do, I can't get a fucking hit in.
He's making it look easy in there, moving well and keeping from being hit.
What the fuck?
Shot was intentional by Bulldog. There's a...
Oh.
Ronald Reagan!
Damn, man, you're an embarrassment. You're an embarrassment, man. Okay, I need to maybe relearn how this... Let's do a rematch. Okay, oh, fuck it. Okay.
Here in round one. Bulldog scores with a sharp jab.
Okay, now I'm like... I'm powered up, you know?
Excellent punch thwarted by good defensive work. Bulldogs evaded that blow.
Oh, look at that! I'm doing damage to him! I got a punch in!
Solid blow pushed aside. Wow, nice move there.
This is fucking...
Excellent move and a nice follow-up by right.
This is fucking awkward! Okay.
Right with an example of an excellent...
I love these old sport commentators and video games. He has a right punch. Watch out for that knockout. Oh! Joey is down! Aim low. Well, I can't fucking aim high. I'm like 3 feet.
Stinging right hook. Wright's not playing around with that uppercut. It almost floors his opponent.
I don't think I can take this guy down. I think my stats are so bad that I'm fucked.
So much for that approach.
Are they thinking Randy?
If he wants to hit him.
Okay.
That haymaker caused him to lose his pudding from right.
Lose my pudding.
Defensive maneuver sets him up and hammers him. Bulldog throwing.
Oh no.
Oh. Off his feet after that thunderous right hand. Gotta see that one more time.
It's all over. It's all over. It's all over, guys. Okay. Oh no, he talks. Oh fuck, my eyeballs. You know what? I don't need to get up. I'm just gonna take a nap on the floor. It's not because I'm knocked out. I'm just like, I really like taking a nap. Just resting.
It's over. The crowd is
still making an amazing amount of noise. There's nothing they like more than seeing their favorite fighter win big. This has been a memorable night for Wright.
No! This isn't happening! No! Oh, boo-hoo. Baby got knocked down. Okay, I want to fight against another featherweight, because I think I'm against a middle white dude. So, hang on. I thought the guy singing the song, this guy took my shirt off. I'm ready to fuck. Where is he? Here he is. Well, I have an idea. How about this? I have a fucked up idea. Alright, I will play as the big dog. I will play as Muhammad Ali. Or, no, I have an idea. I can't play as fucking Mike Tyson. Okay, fuck it. I'll play as Rocky. No. Let's go. Muhammad Ali. And the computer will be the bullshit that I just did. So, if I cannot defeat my own abomination, I man. Wait, the County Fairgrounds? Why is Muhammad Ali, like, arguably the greatest boxer of all time, like, fighting a bunch of hobbits? Like, this, no. Okay, fine, whatever. Pay attention to the way he's leaning, then strike when your opponent is open. I should just clock him in the jaw once with Muhammad Ali, and he should be gone. Thanks, EA Sports. We can only get the country fair, but yeah, it's fine. Oh, these graphics are hella tight. The Krusty Fair. Wait, why is Muhammad Ali flipping around? Why?
To hell with it.
Okay. Now I got a better theme for this guy. Down a little bit. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, I got a little bit of health on him. This isn't sports. This is a fetish. This is. I don't like this. Okay, I'm playing like shit. But look at this. He's down to middle health. Oh, I got him in the head. Oh. Muhammad Ali is almost knocked down by Bilbo here. A boomer! Okay. Again, I'm playing as the greatest boxer of all time, and I can't, like, kick this dude's ass. I can't fucking believe this. All right, we need hype music. We need this. Fuck it, whatever.
Wait. Come on. No! No! For fuck's sake! No, no! No! No, get away from me! Get away from me! No! No, I don't want no trouble! I don't want no trouble! Are we still standing? Okay, great. That was incredibly awkward. There's like ten people at the Krusty Fair eating like deep fried Kool-Aid. If Muhammad Ali gets resurrected through time and space and only 9 people show up at him, like, fighting a sack of potatoes with googly eyes. Like, what the fuck? Wait, what? You've done what you needed to last round, but we ain't lick yet. Breathe, kid. You want to win tonight? Then you got to be taking some ground. Okay. I couldn't tell if she had clothes on or not. I'm like... No, I don't like that. Okay, here we go.
Breathe in. Deep. Okay. Great work. You controlled that round, champ. Beautiful work. Punches are flowing, and this guy is stinking out the joint.
This guy, it's Muhammad Ali.
Let's see how things go with round number 2. Wow, Ali's awakened by an unexpected haymaker. It counters him hard. His mouth is just beginning to swell.
His mouth is beginning to swell.
Digging hook to the bottom.
Okay, we gotta watch the stamina.
Bulldogs having real difficulty seeing out his left eye at this point.
He can't see any. He's blind, dude.
Ali's been smacked by his opponent's right hand.
Oh, okay. We're coming down now.
Turn that punch over nicely. Oh, nice move there.
Pay for trying to get to a throw a left. Okay, how do I throw a left? I want to throw a left.
There's some swelling visible around his left eye. This isn't a good
start. Oh shit, oh shit, here we go.
Another devastating combination connects for Ali.
Oh. Come on, get him. Get him, fucking nail him in the head. Come on. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. he did the grave digging thing. Still the champion. The weakest punch ever. Oh, his shit is getting up. Okay, oh fuck.
Swinging hook lands. Gets him off.
Ali.
Makes an impact with that one. Bulldog firing all cylinders with that crushing.
I generally don't know how to throw a left.
Ali's found his opponent.
I'm literally just like button mashing because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't remember how to play this game. I just remember there was like one move that was super, super good to do.
Commitment to body punching can really slow down his opponent.
Okay. Wait, they added jiggle physics to the fat in this game?
He gets ripped with a vicious shot.
Oh.
He's holding on for dear life.
Oh, fuck, he nailed me, man. Okay. Oh, yes! Here we go. No, stop. No. Oh, that's bullshit. You can just hug.
Big shot after that.
Okay, come on.
Move. 10 seconds to go.
10 seconds.
Protecting himself after he throws, or he's going to continue to get tagged with counter shot. Time's up. Without question, I'd say that was a better round for Ali.
For Ali.
This is so fucking awkward. That was like after the bell too. Like I sucker punched him like after ding ding ding. I'm like thump right in his fucking chin. Like
boop. Okay.
Push the right stick the other way to use the left punches. Okay.
Yeah! Nice round, kid! Ain't no one better than you. Open your ears and listen, kid. See, out of the way of them big punches. Keep up that pressure or you're gonna fall behind.
Okay. Here we go.
Shake it off, champ.
Don't take it off. Please keep your pants on.
Round three. Ali's learning that you have to be more careful with this kind of counterpuncher. Brings him in with a nice move. Good shot. He's got to be having a hard
time. This time, this fight is mine, man.
Bulldog with a nice move. Okay. Nice move and good follow-up.
Nice move.
Protect his face, or the swelling around his mouth is gonna become worse for Ali.
Okay, we're gonna get our stamina back.
Swelling around the left eye. The crowd jumps. That punch rocked him. They sense he's on the verge of hitting the canvas. They're roaring for anticipation of a knockout. Ali.
Wait. Oh, here we go. Here we go. No. What the fuck? You can just... What? I nailed you in the fucking head.
No, I could just hug it out.
Guys, this is bullshit. Bulldog. Combos. Combos, everybody. Yeah, okay, here we go. No hugging allowed. No! Fuck! How do I avoid that? Is there a way? Is that why people do it in real life when they box? They activate cheat codes? Bulldog's not looking so good. Okay, maybe he's gotta have more power when I nail him when he's like in knockout mode, you know? Hang on. No! I'm too close. Is that it? So, from an outsider perspective, does this look like we're boxing? Like, does this look like actual boxing? Yes. So you would say this is simulator stuff, you know? Ooh. Oh no. Cancel it out. Holy shit. No. I don't think so. No.
Big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him?
He's so short. I don't know who he looks like. It's like Butterbean and some like gremlin. Okay. Holy shit, this is my sleep paralysis demon. Simple flips. Hey now. Can you get the swelling down around his left eye? I sure can. Oh, fuck it. Fucked it up. Okay. He looks like Bobby Hill. I don't know you. That's my purse.
You dominated.
Okay.
The bell sounds and we're off with round number
Bobby
four.
Hill, the later years.
Having all your shots blocked or clinching when you don't need to, it wears out any fighter. I don't care who they are. Wasting energy like that can have a severe impact on your skills in the ring. Hopefully his corner will be able to refresh him and let him know what
this looks so bad.
The crowd's going wild.
Oh shit, no, Ali! No! 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 The best boxer ever!
Bulldog wouldn't let him fall down. You can see here on the replay,
Ali
wanted to keep
going. No! I got brain damage. Literally, look. Okay. Alright, we gotta.
Four, five,
there we go. I'm still going strong, man. Still going strong.
Nice shot as he tries to work the hook. Bulldog can't possibly.
Okay, this is not going so well, but. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one.
Good work to get out of the way of that one by Ali. Fatigue is setting in.
See, now he's going to throw a bunch of taunts, and he'll be, like, distracted, you know.
I'm winning!
He deserved to get slammed after that pitiful display of sportsmanlike conduct.
See, you might be beating the shit out of me, but I am the dance master.
I'm bleeding, making me the victor.
I'm not getting acting like a fool. Can't get me, man. I'm the master. You can't get me, man. You can't get me. Oh, shit.
That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction. Look at the replay. Boom. He's hit on the way down.
Joel, your gameplay is actually making me violently angry. Stop wasting your fucking stamina. Quit button mashing like a child. Is there anyone else streaming Fight Night round 3 or 2, whatever this is? Because maybe you should check out that stream instead, because I'm not in this to give you serious gameplay. I'm in here to have a little bit of fun. Okay. Mod him. Okay. Michael, my eyes are so swollen, right? I win! Okay. Seven-year-old. This is a seven-year-old. Look at the background graphics. Okay. I can't tell if Muhammad Ali is celebrating or if he's like begging God right now, like, please make it end. I'm so hurt. Okay. Okay, I know how to do this. It's like you gotta do this and then. I've been knocked down twice, man. There we go. Hey, welcome back to Muhammad Ali's Beautify Tips on YouTube. This is a new makeup product we're gonna test, and it's just giving a little bit of sheen, a little bit of sheen on our foundation. Okay. Washed up boxer. I'm a washed up. I'm a legend. Okay. What the fuck? What? Dude, I got power moves now. Look. I win. Can't get me, man. I'm the winner. He's too short. He's too short. Oh,
watch how he keeps hitting him on the way down. Brutal.
Holy shit. No, stop. He's already dead. Joe, what character am I? I'm playing as a short guy. Oh shit. Still going strong though. Maybe I can still do this. Come on. No, this is. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. So Muhammad Ali gets to do one last one. I like to imagine this is like at the end of the, like, you know, Muhammad Ali, like 2 years before he passes away, he's like, one more. It's like, just hear me out. And an alternative universe is like 95 years old. Like he got to be that old, and he's like, no, I still have it. He's like, Ali comes out of retirement, and he's like, I want to fight a gremlin. Ali, what are you talking about? I want to fight a gremlin at the state county fair. Ali, no, we're gonna go down to the Pepsi Bowl studio, and we're gonna have a major fight. No, I want to go down and have some fried donuts and punch the shit out of a gremlin. This is fucking. Oh. Okay, let's. My corner. I read this EA tax. I'm like, I don't want to see a bunch of fucking. Oh god. Game modes, hang on. My gym. Heavy bag. All right, let's practice. Okay. Listen up, champ. It's time to mix up your punches and take out your frustration. Let's keep you sharp. Man, crack the window, you stink.
I can do it. I can do it. I can beat the gremlin. All I gotta do is believe.
Wait. I have a really dumb idea. What if... Okay, well... Can you play this game like you play Vine Wrestle? You have two CPUs fighting at each other. Because I might just make another wrestler, boxer, and then they fight, and then we just, like, bet who's the best. Fuck it, let's make another one, but I won't be playing because this. Yeah, I don't want to do it. Alright, let's make a new one. New boxer. And this guy is gonna be first name I see in quotes. I'm gonna pick first name I see in quotes.
Kum.
I'm not gonna make Kum. Okay.
Kum.
No. Okay. Fuck. I'm just gonna look at the things here.
Butty. Booby. Spaghetti.
Okay, fuck it. It's spaghetti. Okay. Spaghetti. Oh, fuck. I forgot the eyes. It's spaghetti now. Okay, last name. Last name, saying quotes, and add a one. Freeman, okay. I
I can't believe how many fucking guys in chat, like, got that wrong. Like, they didn't understand what I meant. And they sincerely try to get their comment in, and they just did it wrong. This is the beast. Okay, I want to have this guy be featherweight as well, but, this guy's all about speed. Hang on. I'm just gonna make some random dude here. Make him short too. Make him short too, why not? Okay, and he's also like chubby. Oh, dude, this guy. Oh my god, alright. He's a big boy. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. I didn't even know you could do all this stuff, but it's like he was born in Chernobyl. He looks like a Jim Henson puppet. Oh my god, what the fuck? He looks like Shrek, yes. Oh, that's great, that's great. You know what he fucking looks like? He looks like a goddamn Second Life character, you know? you know in like Oblivion when you're creating like a character from the front and you see it from the side? It's like that, but I knew it was gonna be bad, but now it's even worse. Holy shit. You know, just keep it that way. He actually looks worse with hair. It's fucked up. Okay. Can I get the George Costanza? Okay. Pompadour? Okay. Mohawk. Okay, what else can I do? You know, I'm just gonna... Wait, mullet? That's not a mullet. Oh, I'm thinking of a skullet, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna keep him bald. Okay, there we go. Oh, that looks awful. Alright, well, I don't know about his stats, but, okay, maybe I should give him, like... How about this? Some facial hair, at least. Okay. Can I get the... Oh, that's it! That's the one! That's the one! Oh! that's fantastic. Okay, fuck it. That's the one we're having. That's the one we're having. Okay, that's fucking amazing. Caterpillar. Which one is the best? I wonder. I'm gonna keep this one. Yes. Okay. Well. Again, once you see him from the side, it's all the worse. Okay, this guy is all about power, right? Minecraft head. Alright, stamina. And then we're gonna do a fight, and I'm gonna commentate like it's fucking Vine Wrestle, the charity event. We'll see. We'll see what this happens, you know? Well, he was all about speed. Oh shit, I'm sorry. But you see what I'm doing here? Like, you can have as many stats as you want, technically. There's nothing that, like, prevents you from going max. So what's the point? Like, are you, like, just fucking up the character because you feel like it?
Like, where's the points to, like, distribute, you know? Okay, so be it. Yes. Oh, yeah. No, this guy doesn't have any tattoos. It's against his religious beliefs, you know? He is, he prays to, Billy the Triangle. And if you put tattoos on your body, you will not get into, the big buffet in the sky. Here we go. So in order for me to, like, do nothing, okay, I can just do this. Okay, this is fine, this is fine. Here we go. I did save, didn't I? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Did I accidentally put him not in featherweight? Featherweight, sorry. Shit. Welterweight? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I might have fucked up here. No, there he is. There he is. Okay, so we have a featherweight versus a middleweight, but it's fine. It's fine. All right. And this is in this is the big event. You know, this is the big event. So let's just sit back and see who's the best. So we got Bilbo versus Spaghetti or Spaghetti. Can I give them some other names? Because it's gonna be harder, like, remember them. Okay, whatever.
To Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, under promotion of...
All right, guys, who do you think is gonna win? Bilbo or Spaghetti? I'm gonna say that Bilbo here is a bit of a legend. He murdered Muhammad Ali at the ripe age of 97. And he proved to the world that, you know, dreams do come true by obliterating his cranium. The world now realized that, you know, he's a legend, you know. But we have a new competitor, a 78-year-old man, former barbecue chef, oil master. He has now entered the ring to do battle with Bilbo, and let's see what it takes us.
It's time to start this fight. Bulldog connects with a strong right uppercut. He weathers the blow and then is able to throw a hook of his own.
Come on, Bilbo, you can do it.
You have to remember where you come from, Bilbo. You have to remember. You have to believe.
Wait, let me get the cornflakes mic out so I can, like, make this worse. Hang on. Shit, the mic is, like, dead. So wait, guys. Oh, the cornflakes mic is dead, guys. I can't even do a funny montage. This thing is dead. Oh, cornflakes mic is dead. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay. There we are. Okay. Okay. Well, so be it. Remember, Bilbo.
Remember. You must remember where you come from. McDonald's. Bilbo. You must believe in the power of love. Bilbo! Bilbo! No!
This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot.
Wake up! Remember! 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 Remember not to die! Dying is the opposite of living!
Thank you, Michelle. I have the power now.
Sorry, this is not your wife laughing. It's me, Joel. I don't know why I'm in your head, but it was funny. Sorry. Apologize. You might have contracted brain injuries because I'm in your head right now and talking, and I don't know about you, but I'd probably watch out, you know.
All right, breathe. You dominated that round, champ. Good thing this dumb ox fights like my great aunt. You're winning the fight and making him look bad.
Round number two is about to begin. He gets off an effective punch. Nice block.
You can do it!
Some swelling is forming around his mouth, and that's a warning sign for the beast. And that haymaker takes the lungs away from him. Bulldog throwing a nice jab to the head.
Come on, Bulldog!
And keep the pressure on.
Oh, nice. Murder him! Murder him like you!
Should have murdered Grandma! For insurance money!
Come on! Come on, Bilbo! All those times you and I rolled up late at night, it wasn't for nothing, baby! Come on! All up, Grandma. All up, Grandpa. That's your legacy, yeah. Come on. Hey, just stop fucking up. This is God. Hello, my son. This is I, Jehovah. You have failed me, and you will be burning in hell. Stop fucking the floor. I am God. Stop fucking the floor! Get up, you son of a bitch! Fight! Fight for love! Fight for Grandma! You can do it! You motherfucker bastard! God damn it! I'm putting $5 on you! And you better win, you motherfucker! Those are five monies! Come on! No! No! Get up!
piece of shit! God damn it! $5! $5 down the goddamn drain!
Never surrender.
Man, kid, you're killing yourself with all them knockdowns. Block and stay on your feet or you're gonna lose.
It's time. For Eye of the Beelaboom.
That's why you're the champ, and he's not. Piece of cake. You're ahead on points, and those knockdowns are the ice.
Yeah, piece of cake.
This chump.
The third round is underway. Boom! He may not know what his name is after that one. Bulldog surprising counter haymaker pounds his opponent hard. That one catches him squarely. Nice.
He's doing it.
And good follow-up. There's some swelling.
He's doing it.
His left eye. This isn't a good sign for Bulldog. He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. Solid blow landing for Bulldog.
That big, battle
the
beast. And open in this point, yeah. Cook some fish, and it don't want to stink. You get the plate, and don't do the pain. And then you grab and mine and dig to gain experience points, yeah. And then you stick to get draw points for the deal damage game. It's the eye of the spider, it's the poison, the bike. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. Then the creeper and the zombie of the mops of the night.
That bawling 7-year-old, I had a spider kid and die for this. Bilbo, get up! Avenge him! You son of a bitch! Get him!
Loose jab lands for the beast. Bulldog's health and energy are playing against him now. Will he make it through the
He's dead.
Seeing it again, it's obvious how perfectly that punch landed from the beast.
Oh, you will stop.
It's the eye of the spider, if you know the fight for the way. Excellent fight, and the creeper and the zombie of the boss of the night, and the spider keeps stringing the eye.
Listen to the crowd.
Oh, the spider.
Seeing a knockout here tonight.
You did it. Now the orphanage can finally burn down. The end.
Thank you, Muhammad Ali Jr. You've proved to the world that violence is the answer.
A game by Todd Howard.
I am the spider.
Okay, that was a bunch of fuck. That's like fucking chaos. All right. Okay, I'm so fucking glad that we got Fight Night tonight. Like, I was ready to just call it a night, and I'm just like, let's play Fight Night just in case. Oh God, that's great. Joel, Bilbo must train. He must beat Spaghetti. Yeah. Pitbull. No, Bilbo died of like a collapsed cranium, like shortly 5 minutes after the match. He got absolutely destroyed. Bulk, save us. Okay, fine. You want a revenge match? You want a revenge match? With a final one? Okay, fine. How about... Bilbo, you're... Okay. He is the Captain Insanity. All right. No. I'm not done. I'm not done yet. Okay. It's his son and you know, he's here to revenge. Revenge is dead. I'll try to make them similar. Make him super tall. Creep on the DL, even though my head's spinning like some free wheels. Skip the details, it's the vodka bottom line. That's testing your face like doctors. I'm not impressed by the ice, all them cars, all that bullshit. If that's what you're looking for, he's doing all right. It's okay. Mommy's like, damn, that Cuban shout out. Came to the club. He's all right. He's all right. He's doing all right, you know. He's adorable. Okay. What was this one, right? And he had blonde hair, right? Yeah, there we go. This is fine. All right, so Canon, what happened here? I can't believe I'm adding a story to this, but let's say that after Muhammad Ali was savagely beaten by Bilbo, Spaghetti, you know, took home the victory, and then his son was like watching, and now 25 years later his son is there to like avenge his dad because he's the emperor in Warhammer 40k. He's just like one eyeball left in a jar, and they hooked him up to an HDMI cable, and every day it's just like, avenge me. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Make him tall? No, that doesn't make any sense. Okay, okay, I'll ask you. Do you guys want him to be short like his dad, or do you want him to be like freakishly tall? Tall, alright. Tall! Alright, there he is. And the maximum that I'm allowed to do is, let's see here, oh, I can't do that, what the hell? Why not? I'm trying to get the thing down. Oh, you can't do that! This is bullshit. Okay, fine, I'll just make a completely new boxer then. Same guy, but this is the real one. This is the real one, alright? Oh god, alright. Bill Bop. Bill Bop. How do you do a space? Ah, whatever. You just do this. Junior. Okay, and he was... What was he? He was the Captain Insanity. Here we go. Yes. And yeah, everything's fine here. Okay, now... I gotta make him freakishly tall, right? So he's gotta be... What's the maximum that I'm allowed to do? 6'3"? I mean, that's not really tall. I mean, alright. Okay, this guy's beefy too. Actually, you know, let's make him super thin. Like this. Okay. Now we gotta... I'm trying to make him similar. Hang on. Oh god. I like the balloon noises they're doing. Oh, he sees some shit, alright. There we go. Now we're getting places. And now we just add the lips. Oh, he looks even better this time. And then we just do this. Alright, well, there we go. I think we got something. Now I just gotta fix up all this stuff, but I think that's fine. We just need the his dad's haircut, and then... there we go, and then eyebrows gotta be the unibrow, just like his dad. Okay, there we go. Wait, I gotta... That's very Bogan-esque, by the way. Okay, now I just gotta maximize all this so it's like equal. Oh, it takes so long to do! Have you seen this man in your dreams? Okay. Now the next match is gonna be the most decisive ever, you know? So... Mr. Clean looking ass. You know what we gotta do? You know what we gotta do? We have to put a dedication to my father on his body. Like, we gotta put Michelle on there again. Right. Okay, here we go. I wish you could just, like, have no shoes at all. Alright, here we go. Linda. Just like his dad, just like his dad. Okay, here we go. That's all we need. Yes. Even though my head's spinning like some free wheels. Skip the details, it's the back of
I don't know who the fuck Michelle was, but my father had that on his back. Oh, J-Taz, are you quoting? Is this the story? Because you might be Bilbo. Alright. Are you guys ready for this? Actually, I should do it in the other way, so it's like, hang on. If I go here, there we go, and now, all right, here we go. This is it. This is the final. Can he? That's the wrong one. Oh shit! Wait. Fuck, sorry. Sorry. There we go, sorry. My bad. That's the mutated son, you know? Okay. You all ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and Staples Center, are you ready for tonight's fighters?
Twenty years ago, on this very fated day, Bilbo got punched in the jaw a lot by Spaghetti. Now, his son is here to avenge him. At the age of 83, Spaghetti is back to prove that he once again is the king of the ring. Oh my god. What fighting! Oh my god. Come on! You need to remember who you are. Two masters. Oh my god. Come on, Bilbo. Your father didn't get demolished for nothing. Come on. Remember. He lives on inside you, Bilbo. Yes, he's beginning to believe. He's believing. It's all coming down to this day. Every single day, Bilbo Jr. has been training. He's been running up and down out of his bed to heat up chicken nuggets. If he fails tonight, those 43 years of training have been for nothing. Can he do it? Can he do it?
Captain Insanity comes in and misses with a hard shot. The Beast taking it to him with his jab. Sets him up and hammers him. What a nice move there by Captain Insanity. He turns over that punch nicely. Aaron punch by Captain Insanity. Good looking power punch. He goes for his head, but comes up with nothing but leather. Solid punching by the Beast. He hits him well as he looks to make an impact.
Come on, Bill Bob. Come on, Bill Bob. You can't do it.
Can't tell if he's hurt or that it's his genetics. He looks like the Mac and me alien. Sorry, Bill Bob. I am a demon. I'm a demon, and I'm talking to other demons. So, you know, watch out. I hope Bill Bob. Just want to let you know that if you fuck this up, I will. Make chicken nuggets illegal. Picture of Michelle Obama. They don't have the cutout on the PNG, so wait, I found one.
Solid blow by Captain Insanity. Sets him up. Great
connection. Wait, hang on.
That blow finds its home with a thud. Captain Insanity missed with that hard punch. Brings him in with a nice move. Good shot.
beautiful punch for Captain Insanity. His mouth looks to be swelling up a bit. Good feint. Nice smash. Effective feint by Captain Insanity. The Beast out of range with his hook. What a shot after that setup. Wow.
God damn it, son. Gotta get up. You gotta wrench me, motherfucker. Bye.
He protects himself well there. Captain Insanity.
down to this. 50 whole people were watching. This was beyond boxing. This was... sex boxing.
Shit. Oh fuck. He's still going at it.
Oh my god.
Please. I got hit really bad. Son, please.
You can do it! It's not over. It is over!
Thank you.
son. You are truly a real Obama.
So that was fucked. That was a lot of fun. Oh my god, oh, that was great. I mean, that was a complete shit posting, but turned out pretty fun. That turned out pretty fun. Oh my fucking lord. Joel, can we get another sometime? Yeah, sure. All right. new Vine Wrestle character? No. No, god damn it. No. Bilbo versus Bilbo Jr. No. They don't fight. Okay. Well, that was pretty good. That was pretty goddamn good. Well, anyway, I'll save the game just in case. I'll have the game saved in case we want to do something more with this, because that was pretty good. Anyway, I'll be right back. Sit tight. I'm gonna do the art. So sit tight and more stuff coming up. Don't go nowhere.